not kidding. For checking stuff and running. That's all I've got, bounce mouse, is checking stuff and running.
Nice.
I can go dash, 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 and then I can check, 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 check. Okay,
yeah. If you ever see a chef you like, we go back to the menu and we can change. Alright, what are we doing? Making salads? Okay.
Can't chop from that side?
I guess not. Here's this. Now get some mito. Lettuce! Ouch.
Ah! Fire!
Fire? Why fire? Wait, do we have a... We don't have a fire stinger this time.
Oh! It just blocks us! Okay, I don't like this.
And we don't have a fire stinger this time either. We got lettuce. Okay, we didn't need cucumber yet, but that's okay.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Yeah.
Lettuce. Tomato.
Yeah.
Oh, ah! Tomato. Whoa, it's pushing it now. What the heck? Why? Oh, you have tomato already. Never mind, I didn't get it.
Yeah.
I need lettuce. Ow, ow, ow. Stop hurting me. Lettuce. Ow.
Ah! No! The tomatoes! Oh, bitch!
Oh, I'm stuck.
There. Tomato.
Lettuce.
Ow! That's ow!
Tomato.
Ow!
Serve it! Just lettuce out. That's tomato.
That's tomato! Chop a few lettuce. There.
Oh, I need plate. I'll go wash plate. Wait, what?
Really? I hate this wind!
What
the hair?
That is- well, where are we going?
Oh! Okay. I'll take it. Sushi now?
No, don't play-
Oh my god! No!
Wait, what? Oh, we have to make sushi?
Yes!
Okay, I guess one of us focused on sushi and one of us focused on salad.
We have to make sushi too! Oh god! Not okay!
Nope. Plate's dirty.
Oh my gosh, not a plate! Not a plate in the trash!
Okay, we're almost out of bit.
Sushi! Sushi!
Oh, that's not a good one.
Plate.
And then what do I need? I got tomato, I need lettuce.
Right. No.
Okay, we're out of. Now we're out of that. Now we just have to make sushi.
I just need cucumbers.
I don't know where the cucumbers are, actually. Oh, I see it.
Right here. Chop cucumber. Check.
All right, I'm out of the way. Get it. Here's a cucumber for the next one.
Oh. Cool. Yeah! We're crushing them. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Because we have those plans. As soon as something else gets thrown at us, we have a different plan for it.
I see why four players this would be much easier. It's a pain in the butt, too.
it's more chaotic with 4-2.
Why? What? Did it go straight into us? We only hit the 320.
I'm ready for the...
Oh, we have to throw stuff.
I'm ready for the...
chicken?
Oh,
thank you.
For throwing me?
Yeah!
Alright.
Yeah!
Here comes back. I don't know what you're supposed to do with it, but here's another thing. I don't think you're supposed to make some fishes with it. Oh, I dropped it. Those don't even cook. You have the harder part.
Yes, I do.
I just dead the rest and you throw stuff at me. Before we start it again.
Okay. Let the chaos begin.
Feeding the fishies again? You have the chaos, I just have the easy job.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, and I just missed the fishing. Give me more to do over here.
at least have the chicken over there with you.
Yeah, at least something. Because right now, all I'm doing is chilling.
It's supposed to be chaos with. How fast can I play stuff? Okay.
We threw at the same time and no one did it. Good fishies.
Stars. Yeah, I did it.
We got 3 stars.
Oh, you changed your character somehow.
Yeah,
how's that?
If you're in the main menu, you hit escape and you hit change character, and then it's the scroll wheel over. Or you like mouse over it. Like, there's arrow keys over there. That's what I'm trying to say.
The people. I want an animal. Yeah! I'm a mouse.
Nice. Mouse as well. I wish I enjoyed character. Unless I did save. I did save.
We are mice! Hey, at least we can help each other.
What are we doing? Alright, I'll get started on this thing. Oh, there's a little jump box. Where does things go in here? Okay.
Yep.
Pasta, I need some pasta. At least it's clear on which one is who.
Yeah.
You know, some games, if you pick the same character, you get those too. Oh, this place ready to go.
Yeah.
Alright, pasta is next. Pasta.
Oh, pasta and fish, I guess? And shrimp?
Shrimp.
There's one.
Here's a shrimp. Here's a fish. For an exoder.
Where's plate? I guess. I don't know.
I don't see plates. Oh, I see. Or at least I see something.
No.
No, don't let that burn.
There's plate.
Oh. Right here. Oh, we just put it on different plates. Oh, I think we can transfer plates, right?
Yeah.
There it is.
Let me go!
Alright, what do we got next?
Here you go for that. We got some steak over there. You got some pasta?
I got pasta. Now I need fish and whatever.
Yeah! Perfect. Right?
Yeah, we need
for
next
thing,
we need
fish. That's my issue.
And whatever that other one is, shrimp. No, let me throw it before you close with me. Throw it in here, yes!
yeah!
Oh no, it's about to expire.
No, we're gonna fail that one.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Oh.
It's gonna fail, just like the beef one. I can't get beef. Aww.
No, it's not gonna fail. Got it.
The beef is though. The beef is.
Yeah, the beef is. We can't get beef in time.
No! No! What? Ow. No! Yeah!
Oh, I actually should be cooking pasta. We failed two orders, I think. Nope, only one order. Okay.
Do we go for 3 stars or would you keep the 2?
I think we could do 3 stars, don't you think?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Because we were only at 100 off. Now that's like, if we are really going fast, that's like 2 orders. Alright, I'll do the same thing I did last time. Get our steak ready. Steak and pasta's going ready. Alright. I think the problem last time was we never had 2 pastas going.
And this burner right here, I can just chuck in here. Pretty much!
Ready?
I can't get it! Yeah. No,
get the pasta!
No, get that one in that one corner. I hate it.
Okay, what's our next order? Alright. Shrimp right here. Fish, I'll chop that up. Alright. Fish. And then pasta. Pasta.
I'm trying to deliver an order. We need beef cooking.
Is this shrimp ready to go?
No. Throw it in this thing. Pan.
Alright, this thing's ready to go. That's not ready yet.
No spring.
This is ready though.
Yeet. Yeet.
Oh. Fish ready.
Yeet. I like all
ready.
The eating.
Pasta getting there. Excuse me, pasta.
Yeet.
I need to get in here. Alright, we need more fish stuff.
Yeet. Well, look it.
Oh, fish. Where's our pan? Right here. Where's the fish?
Yeet.
Oh, where's the plate? Oh, I see.
Yeet. Yeet. No! No! Come on!
Alright, all we need is cook pasta. And we got the second one done. Cook pasta. So we already have this ready.
Pasta.
Grab this ready.
Fishy.
So we just pasta
beefy.
On it.
Where's the last thing?
There's a plate under here. Right here.
Eat.
Okay, we need to cook steak. We need to cook the steak. And pasta.
Well, the pasta one, the chicken pasta one, the one's gonna go bad. See it?
Oh,
got
yeah.
It.
Then we need pasta for the front one. Oh.
I think we did good.
Oh, we still didn't get 4 stars. What the heck? Oh, we failed an order.
Oh, we failed an order. We go again?
Yeah, I think we could do this. Now we're only like almost 40 off. So even without that filled order, we still would have not done it. We have to get two more plates than we've been doing.
Yep.
Alright, same plan as always. I'm gonna work on the steak. Wow, there's a lot of steak ones this time. Which might make it easier on our life.
Yep, we also gotta get that one.
I'll throw him. Oh, never mind, I'm gonna die. If that doesn't help our chances of completing this better. I need a steak.
I need
meat. I know you need other stuff. I'll work on the steak ones and then you can work on the fish ones because they take longer. No. Okay.
Work on them. Eat. I like my handiwork. Just yeet!
Nice. I'll even leave that pasta for you.
Does she take forever?
Yes.
These fishy ones do take forever. God.
That's why I'm trying to let you work on the fishy ones, and I'll work on the steak ones. Oh, I need steak and pasta. Steak.
Yeet.
All right, I need pasta. Cause I think we might be able to do this if we're working on two different orders at the same time.
Steak's about to burn.
No, my steak's about to go expired. I'm not working fast enough on steak.
You're working on steak.
Steak cook! Cook, steak cook!
Look at your steak's the thing that's gonna expire! It's scrap over! That's funny.
Yeah, it was our fish orders that killed our steak before, but I've been solely working on steak this time. No! It closed me out, or I would have made it and it would have expired.
Going though.
I know. I can't get over yet. Too.
No, we're not making this.
Actually, we have it as long as we don't sell an order.
We did it. Guess what? Because of tips, we did it.
Yes.
Wow.
And orders, because we had 480.
Yep.
On door fillers, too.
But tips saved us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because of the fail.
Yep. My fingers hurt. Lots of moving around.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
I'm sore.
I'll see you guys.